Okay, this is a harp holder, bought it from America, and I modified it to fit on my neck.